Dear learners, today, the focus of my presentation is relevance of educational technology. Let us try to understand what is the relevance of educational technology. Educational technology refers to the use of technology tools and resources to enhance the teaching and learning process. The relevance of educational technology in modern education is significant and multifaceted, impacting various aspects of teaching, learning, and educational management. Here are key aspects highlighting the relevance of educational technology. 1. Enhanced learning experience. Personalized learning. Educational technology allows for personalized learning experiences, catering to individual learning styles, paces, and preferences. Adaptive learning platforms and educational apps can provide targeted content to meet specific student needs. Interactive content. Multimedia elements, simulations, and interactive content engage students and make learning more dynamic and enjoyable. This can lead to increased retention and understanding of concepts. 2. Increased access to education. Online learning platforms. Educational technology facilitates access to education beyond traditional boundaries. Online learning platforms enable remote and flexible learning, breaking down geographical and time constraints. Global connectivity. Virtual classrooms and collaborative online tools connect students and educators globally. This fosters cross-cultural interactions and the exchange of ideas, broadening the educational experience. 3. Efficient classroom management. Learning management systems, LMS platforms streamline administrative tasks such as grading, attendance tracking, and resource management. This allows teachers to focus more on instructional planning and student engagement. Communication tools. Educational technology provides communication channels, including email, messaging apps, and discussion forums, improving communication between teachers, students, and parents. 4. Facilitation of differentiated instruction. Adaptive learning technologies. Educational technology supports differentiated instruction by adapting content and assessments based on individual student progress and needs. This ensures that each student receives appropriate challenges and support. Learning analytics. Data analytics tools help educators analyze student performance data, enabling them to make data-driven decisions and tailor instruction to address specific learning gaps. 5. Preparation for the digital age. Digital literacy. Integrating technology into education helps students develop digital literacy skills essential for success in the digital age. This includes proficiency in using digital tools, critical thinking about online content, and responsible online behavior. 21st century skills. Educational technology fosters the development of 21st century skills, including collaboration, critical thinking, creativity, and communication. These skills are crucial for students to thrive in a rapidly changing global landscape. 6. Professional development for educators. Online training and resources. Educational technology offers educators access to professional development opportunities through online courses, webinars, and collaborative platforms. This supports continuous learning and keeps teachers updated on the latest educational trends and methodologies. Collaboration among educators. Online platforms facilitate collaboration among educators, allowing them to share resources, lesson plans, and best practices. This collaborative environment strengthens the teaching community. 7. Cost-effective educational solutions. Open educational resources. OER educational technology promotes the use of open educational resources, which are freely accessible, customizable, and shareable. This can significantly reduce the cost of educational materials and enhance accessibility. Virtual labs and simulations. Virtual labs and simulations provide hands-on experiences without the need for physical equipment, reducing costs associated with traditional laboratory setups. 8. Innovative assessment methods. Online assessment tools. Educational technology enables the use of online assessment tools, allowing for diverse and interactive assessment methods. This includes quizzes, simulations, and real-time feedback, promoting a more comprehensive evaluation of student understanding. Gamified learning. Gamification elements in educational technology can be used to create engaging assessment methods that motivate students and provide valuable insights into their progress. 9. Inclusion and accessibility. Assistive technologies. Educational technology includes assistive technologies that support students with diverse learning needs. This fosters inclusivity by providing tools and resources tailored to individual requirements. Flexible learning. Technology enables flexible learning environments, accommodating students with varied schedules, learning styles, and abilities. 10. Research and data-driven decision-making. Educational research. Educational technology facilitates research in the field of education by providing tools for data collection, analysis, and dissemination. This contributes to evidence-based decision-making in educational policy and practice. Continuous improvement. Data-driven insights from educational technology tools help institutions and educators identify areas for improvement, assess the effectiveness of instructional strategies, and make informed decisions to enhance learning outcomes. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel Education and Teacher Education at Shoki Milan.